So, today I wanted to try something slightly different. I wanted to share one of the Strala principles with you guys, which is moving from your middle. So we're gonna pay attention to our breath 10:30. Okay, this will be a very relaxing flow for you. So we're gonna connect to our breath and notice how we feel as we move on. Oh, hi, how are you? Oh, so many people, I get so excited and distracted. How do people do this? Okay, so as I was saying, we're gonna try to connect with our breath today and applying one of the Strala principles for moving to your middle. So let's get started in a comfortable standing position, in a comfortable stance, maybe a gentle bend on your knees. And just pay attention to your inhales. Notice how each inhale, your body gently lifts and opens up. So every time you're breathing, it starts from your belly. And exhale, settling. So if you want to add your arms with it, take a big inhale, maybe. Breath begins and your arms follow. And in the exhale, dropping. I'm going to try this two more times. Take a big inhale. Breath begins. Arms follow. And easy exhale, dropping down. One more time. Take a big inhale. And float your hands up high and easy exhale. I don't know if you notice a difference by following or letting your breath lead as you inhale and then move your arms up. So let's try that out for the rest of the class. We're gonna start everything, just start from the belly and then we'll get into the poses. So start in the front of your mat, maybe a gentle bend on the knees and settling in here. Maybe a nice sway side to side. Then when you're ready, take a big inhale, float your hands up high, bring your palms together and your thumbs right in front of your heartbeat. Settling in. Gentle bend on the knees. Softening. And doing a gentle body scan, starting from the top of your head, slowly moving all the way down. And simply notice if there's any tension in your body, in your eyes, your jaw, or shoulders. Sometimes we hold a lot of tension there and simply soften a little bit more. Take a big inhale, float your hands up high, and we're round all the way forward here, folding over, relaxing your head and neck. Maybe gentle bend on the knees here, and nicely side to side. If you want to grab a hold of your elbows, or just let your hands fold over. Notice how each inhale moves you up a little bit, and in the exhale, drop. Gentle bend on the knees, leaning towards your right fingertips. Big inhale to twist and open up. And in the exhale, gently coming all the way to the middle. Same on the other side. Breath begins. Big inhale. And easy exhale. And we'll gently walk into a downward dog here, swaying side to side. Lifting your hips up and back here, maybe gentle bend on the knees and elbows. If there's any tension in your wrists, maybe walk your stance closer. And just lifting your hips up high. Lifting your heels all the way up your tippy toes for one. I don't know if you can see me. And exhale all the way down. Two more times, big inhale to lift. And easy exhale. One more time, big inhale, lift up to your tippy toes. And easy exhale, crawling all the way out into a plank pose. Nice long wave here. Rocking forward and back or side to side to settle in. Side plank on your right. If you want to stack your feet on top of each other, go ahead. You can also drop your knee. Big inhale to lift and open up. And easy, coming all the way to the middle. Shifting to the other side here. Big inhale to open. And easy exhale. softening your elbows. We'll come all the way down to your bellies. Interlace your fingertips behind you. Big inhale for a nice shoulder release. Maybe a gentle sway side to side. And when you're ready, plant your palms, shift your hips up and back towards a child pose. Sitting close to your heels if that's comfortable. Catching your breath here. And we'll slowly crawl all the way out onto all fours, settling here, maybe rocking side to side, leaning forward and back, rolling around, maybe around your neck. See how that feels. Really good spot to check in. If that's the only thing you do all day, let that be it. So many benefits from rolling around here. Now following your breath, leaning towards the right side, big inhale, maybe so much your left hand comes up a little bit, and exhale, settling, same on the other side, big inhale, and easy exhale. One more time on each side, big inhale to gently lift, exhale, settle, one more time here, nice lift, and coming all the way to the middle, facing your fingertips towards you, maybe one hand at a time or both hands. See how that feels, leaning forward and back or side to side. Nice and easy here. And when you're ready, facing your fingertips towards the front, tuck your toes, lift your hips up and back into another downward dog. Relaxing your head and neck and slowly walking towards the front of your mat, one step at a time here. Staying folded, leaning all the way towards your right toes, your right foot, slide your left foot behind you for a little lunge here, settling in. And when you're comfortable, relax your knee and your foot on the mat. So staying here for a couple of breaths, you can stay up high if that feels good, crawl onto the side, explore a little bit, come down low, and let your inhales and exhales flow through, nice and easy. Maybe a gentle sway to get into any super tight spot. And slowly straightening your arms, leaning towards your left side, big inhale to lift and pull you open. And same on the other side, leaning towards the right, breath begins, big inhale. And one more time on each side, leaning towards your left, inhale, open up. And one more time on the other side here, nice, easy opening. And keeping your knee on the mat, tuck the back toes as you shift your hips for a runner stretch here. Sitting on your heels if that's comfortable, or if you wanna come towards the middle, just folding your torso over your thigh. Easy sway side to side. Letting your inhales and exhales roll through you. If you want to try a twist, you can use your left hand to grab the outside of your foot, leaning towards the back. See how that feels. It could be a nice stretch. If you have tight shoulders and neck, like me, I have terrible posture. Try to be better, but always hunching. And when you're ready, crawling all the way out, tuck your toes, lift your knee as you lean towards the right, an easy twist to pull you open. Coming all the way to the middle, lift your hips and ground your back heel behind you as you fold your torso over your thigh. Gentle bend on both knees. And slowly leaning a little bit towards the back as you slide your left foot to meet the front. This time leaning towards your left foot, we'll slide our right leg behind. Low lunge from here, rocking forward and back or side to side to get extra comfy. And when you're ready, relax your knee and your foot on the mat. So same thing here, settling here for a couple of deep breaths, staying up high if that's good, to the side. Anything you want to do when one side usually feels different than the other side. That's perfectly normal. We're not very symmetrical. It all depends on how we move, how we walk, how we sit. So just do what you have to do to take care of yourself right here, right now. And slowly straightening your arms, leaning towards the right here. Let your breath begin to pull you open. And easy exhale, switching sides here, leaning on the other side. Big inhale. And one more time on each side here. Inhale pulls you up. And exhale, release. One more time here, nice opening. Coming all the way to the middle, keeping your knee on the mat, tuck the back toes as you shift your hips towards the back for a runner stretch on this side, sitting on your heels if that's comfortable. You want to try playing, coming up, bringing your torso over your thigh. Gentle bend on the knees. And just let your inhales and exhales do all the work here. If you want to try another twist, you can bring your right hand to the outside of your foot and lean towards the back here, balancing with your hand. See that? See how that feels? And crawling all the way towards the front, tuck the back toes, lift your knee as you lean towards the right for another twist and open here. And bring your hand back to the mat. Lift your hips, ground your back heel behind you as you fold your torso over your thigh. Gentle bend on both knees. Relaxing your head and neck. Big inhales and exhales. And slowly leaning towards the back as you slide that foot to meet the front one. And rounding all the way up to standing. One notch at a time, no rush. Whenever you reach the top, big inhale, float your hands up high. And easy exhale, rounding all the way down. Two more times at your own pace. Rounding up to standing, opening your back notch by notch. Whenever you reach the top, big inhale. And easy exhale, one more time, rounding up to standing. Easy sway, that feels good. And this time, whenever you reach the top, stay up high here, float your hands. With your left hand, grab a hold of the right, inhale to lift. And easy exhale, dropping to the side. Let your inhales and exhales gently move through you. Maybe lean your shoulders towards the back if that feels good. And then coming all the way to the other side, switching hands, big inhale to lift. And easy dropping to the side. Nice inhales and exhales. You want to lean your shoulders towards the back, see how that feels. And then coming all the way to the middle, keeping your hands up high. We'll gently sink your hips into a chair pose here. Let your inhale gently move through you. And in the exhale, twist all the way towards the right. Big inhale pulls you up. Easy twist to the opposite side. One more time on each side. Big inhale to lift. And easy twist. One more time. Inhale pulls you up. And easy twist to the other side. Coming all the way up. And exhale, fold over. Interlace your fingertips behind you. Relax your head and neck. Nice shoulder release if you want to. Drop it here if you want to let it resting on your back, whichever option feels more comfortable. And gently releasing your hands, crawling a little bit in front of you, putting some weight on your hands as you sink into a squat pose. So any version of squat that feels good, maybe nicely side to side. rocking forward and back. Find a squat that's comfortable. If you have really, really tight calves and shins, maybe it's better to widen your stance. We're just rocking forward and back. A couple of variations here. You can crawl your hands towards the front and relax your head and neck. You can bring your palms together, elbows inside your knees, and focus on your inhales and exhales. See how that feels. If you want to try rocking forward and back for a crow pose, just let your inhales and exhales carry you. Big inhale to rock forward, and easy exhale brings you back. You don't have to lift your feet with you. Just rocking forward and back is a good release for your full body. See how that feels. And when you have enough of this one, slowly meeting on your hips. And walking your feet a little bit forward in a wide stance. We're gonna drop our knees towards one side. And then dropping it to the other side. You can do this while you're watching TV, when you're chilling out. It's a nice hip opener. And just moving side to side. See how it feels. Do it for as many times as you want. And whenever you have enough of this one, we'll meet on our hands and knees. Taking your time here to get into a super comfy stance, rolling around, anything that feels good. And this time, taking your right hand, threading it right under your left one, and bring your shoulder close to the mat. Letting your inhales and exhales flow through. If you want to press your shoulder closer towards the mat, see how that feels. And slowly coming to the middle, same on the other side, threading your left hand under the right. And bringing your shoulder close to the mat. You want to shift your hips for another child pose. See how that feels. You want to stretch your shoulders. You can always crawl a little bit further towards the top and then sink your hips. Dropping your chest close to the mat. Crawling a little bit in front, sinking your hips into a nice up dog. Maybe an easy sway side to side, settling in, moving around. If that's too much for your lower back, you can always come towards the middle or your upper back here. See how it feels. Just settling in here. Lingering in any spot that feels really good to linger. And when you're ready, bring your shoulder blades together, big inhale, and easy exhale, come all the way down. Interlace your fingertips behind you, big inhale to lift your shoulders up. See how that feels. Nice, easy swing. And then slowly planting your palms outside your chest, feeling on all fours. We're gonna slide our right knee across in front and slide your foot behind for a pigeon pose on this side. Any version of pigeon that feels good. You can roll over your hips if that's nice, or you can stay here on the side with your knees, both of your knees bent. Just find a really comfortable pigeon to be in. We're gonna stay here for a couple of deep breaths. Big inhale to open up. And exhale, slowly crawling forward.
You want to bring your head to the mat, go ahead. And just focus on your inhales and exhales, rolling through. Let it do all the work here. Big inhale to fill you up. And easy exhale, melting to the mat a little bit more. So if this feels good, stay here for a couple of extra long deep breaths. If you want to explore around, feel free to crawl onto one side and linger here. See how it feels. Play around. Anything your body needs to stretch out. If you want to bend the back knee, grab a hold of your foot. See if that feels good. If it's a nice stretch, if it's too much, ease out of it. Maybe hook it. Your foot to the elbow and lean towards the front. Nice and easy. And when you're ready, gently easing up, leaning towards your right, slide your left leg all the way towards the front. Grab a hold of your big toe here, facing towards the front. See how that feels. You can bring it towards the side. And if you want to try a twist, maybe bring your opposite hand to the outside of your foot and easy twist towards the left here. Your elbow, hugging your knee close to your chest. You can grab a hold of it with your hand, hook it to your elbow, see how that feels. And this time, placing your foot in front of you, if that's comfortable, on top of each ankle, top of your knee, whichever option's more comfortable. And crawling towards the back, big inhale. And easy exhale, crawling all the way forward. Relaxing your head and neck, maybe a nice way side to side. If you want to crawl onto one side and linger here, see how that feels. If you want to try to go for a twist, bring your elbow outside your knee, your palms together. Might be a nice opening. See how that feels. And if you did one side, slowly crawl to the other side. Linger here for a couple of breaths. I'm gonna go for another twist. Bring your palms together. Coming all the way to the middle. And a nice tip that I learned, you can use your elbows and lean forward. If you want to give yourself a nice massage, maybe lean onto your calf, your foot, see how that feels. I always have a lot of tight spots. I've shared this with a lot of people and I'm like, oh, doesn't it feel good? And they're like, no, it's fine, it's not sore. Other people also have tight spots, so that's when it works for them, but see how it feels. Lean a little bit towards the front. Give yourself a mini massage if that feels good. And when you have enough of this one, slowly crawling, retracing your steps until we're on all fours here. Nice and easy. We're gonna change our knee, bring the opposite knee towards the front for a pigeon pose on this side. Any version of pigeon that feels comfortable, sitting on your hips, coming towards the middle. Any variation in one side will feel different in the other side. When you're ready to settle in, crawl towards the front. Big opening and easy folding forward. Relaxing your head and neck here.
And bring your attention into your inhales and exhales. Big inhale, let all the air in. And easy exhale, melting to the mat. If this is comfortable and you want to stay here for a couple of breaths, go ahead. If you want to explore as well, maybe crawl towards one side, linger here, see how that feels. Onto the other side, play around. You can always explore and find any spot that wants any extra attention or anywhere that wants to be stretched out. If you want to bend the back knee, catch a hold of your foot, see how that feels. Maybe leaning towards the front, nice and easy. Gently easing your foot back, leaning towards your left as you slide your back leg all the way towards the front. Grab a hold of your big toe or your toes or the rest of your foot, whatever feels comfortable for you. Easy sway. And then bring it out towards the side. See how that feels. If you want to go for another twist, bring the opposite hand to the outside of your foot. Easy twist looking towards your right. Coming all the way towards the middle, hugging your foot close by. Maybe grabbing a hold with your palm or your elbow. Bring it right in. And then same thing here. If you want to bring your ankle in front of you on top of the other ankle or your knee, whichever option is more comfortable, settle here and walk towards the back of the mat here. Big inhale, leaning backwards. And easy exhale, crawling towards the front. Settling here for a couple of deep, long breaths. Anything you want to do here, up to you. You want to crawl to one side and linger here. You want to try a twist. Anything that feels good right now. Or you want to stay still in one spot, go ahead. Listen to what your body wants. Bring your inhales and exhales flow through. You want to use your elbows for another mini massage for yourself. Easy shiatsu. You can try it out. Maybe this side feels different than the other side. Whenever you're ready, slowly coming all the way up. Bring your feet in front of you. Gentle bend on both knees. Big inhale to float your hands up high. And easy exhale, folding over. Grabbing a hold of your feet if that feels good. Your shins. Just bring your torso close to your side. Relaxing your head and neck. And gently rounding all the way up. We're gonna meet on the mat. If you wanna bring your knees with you to soften the ride. You'll see me here. Once you're on the mat, you can rock side to side, forward and back. If you wanna try coming for a happy baby, grab a hold of your big toes here. Just leaning from one side to another. Anything you need to know. You need to roll around. See how this feels. Not a really good spot to explore and see what your body needs. And when whenever you have enough of this one, hook your knees together, grabbing a hold of your right knee, relax your left leg towards the mat. If you want to drop your knee towards the outside, hook it close to your right elbow, see how that feels. You want to bring your knee for a twist, drop it all the way towards the left side here. Spread your arms wide open and look at the opposite side. See how that feels. Let your inhales and exhales roll through you. Slowly coming all the way towards the middle. Same on the other side. Hugging your left knee close to your chest and relaxing your right leg on the mat here. You want to drop your knee towards the left elbow. Hook it to your elbow if that feels good. Go for another twist, gently roll all the way from the middle towards the right side, drop your knee to the floor if that feels good, and spread your arms open, look at the opposite side. And coming all the way to the middle. Any final twists, stretches you want to do before relaxation, go ahead. If you're ready to relax now, gently lengthen your legs, relax your arms to the side or hands on your stomach, whichever feels more comfortable. And gently close your eyes. Start to bring your attention into your inhales and exhales. Big inhale through your nose. And long exhale out your mouth. Notice how each inhale your body lifts and expands. And in the exhale, settling in, melting a little bit more towards the mat. Do another body scan. Start from the top of your head. Just bring your attention there. And softening along the way if you notice any tension as it moves down through your forehead, your eyes, your nose, your cheeks, jaw, all the way down through your chin, your neck and your shoulders, flowing down from your arms to your hands, all the way up to your chest, moving down through your spine. To your feet. Take a big inhale and gently wiggling your fingers and toes, maybe some easy rotations for your wrist and ankles. you want to go for another stretch, bring your arms above your head. And easy exhale, hug your knees close to your chest. And rolling to either your left or your right side, whichever side feels more comfortable to you. And settling here. And with lazy movements, nice and slow, come all the way up to sitting, no rush, coming all the way up here, settling in, maybe some gentle rotations around your neck from side to side, forward and back. And when you're ready, take a big inhale, float your hands up high. Bring your palms together and your thumbs right in front of your heartbeat. Settling in. Big inhale through your nose. And long exhale out your mouth. Two more times, big inhale. And long exhale. One more time, big inhale. And long exhale. And whenever you're ready, open your eyes. Namaste. Thank you for joining me. How is everyone feeling? Oh, hi. I don't know if you guys tried moving from your belly. If you noticed anything, let me know how this felt for you. And if you want to try anything else, let me know as well. Send me a message. Thank you so much for joining. And I'll see you guys soon. Next week, Tuesday at 5:30. Bye.